Has suffered critical injuries after falling from the border wall and into a canal in El Paso's Lower Valley. The incident happened early this morning along the border highway between Fonseca and Midway exits. El Paso Fire Department's water rescue team jumped into action after authorities saw the woman in the water just before 2 o'clock this morning. The woman is only described as being in her 20s.